Hello dear friends, today we will learn how to use different material and take the impression of that. So let's learn the print making activity. For this activity we required art and craft book. This cardboard paper is also provided along with that. Then we required black color paint, brush, For this activity, we are using stencil. Stencil will help you to color the picture in proper and finishing way. First, we will take one A4 size paper and on that we will color the background with blue color and then we will learn how to use the stencil and do the coloring of crow. First we will draw the wires. For that you have to draw some slant lines. Anyhow you can draw cross, overlapped. Then let's take the sky blue color and color the background. Hold your crayon horizontally and color whole the background with blue color. Now which stencil paper they have given, from that you have to take out all the crow cuttings. See, already they have cut, you just have to push and remove the cutting of the crow. Slowly you have to remove, otherwise it will get tear. See, in this way all the 10-11 crows you have to remove. After that, keep this cardboard on this paper and one by one you have to paint the birds. What will happen with stencil? Color will fit in a proper and finishing way. See here. Anyhow you can color, but when you will pick up the paper, the color will come only in the shape of crow. So another time, again take the black color along with the help of brush, you can paint pick up the paper and see the magic. See, only the color is getting applied in the shape of crow. In this way you will complete all the crows. See, we have completed the above row of the crow. Now let's do the below portion. Children, we have completed stencil print activity. With the help of stencil, we have colored all the crows in very finishing and proper way. So let's enjoy the activity. Thank you, dear children.